Let's get! Come on!
That means you killed your sweetheart.
Where do they get such nonsense? It's a bounty hunter! He's after you too! Kill that bounty hunter!
up to this.
Like the rest of them. To save me!
You're a piece of work. Now come here.
Rot in hell. Rot with the rest of them.
You're coming with me.
Don't you manhandle me.
Settle in. You got a ride ahead of you.
Oh, dear. What came over me? Did I just do those things? I'm not like that. I'm a good girl. Really. I promise I am. You believe me?
Quiet with that.
I need help, okay? I have an illness.
This the help you're looking for?
Tough and burly. Maybe if I had a strong man like you, I wouldn't be in this mess. My men folk, they've all been weak. That's what my problem
is. I ain't falling for it.
I hate you, you sad sack of shit. I wish I'd cut your belly open and shown you your guts. Gutless bounty hunting nobody.
That's more like it. Hush. Coming up on the jailhouse. Anything else you want to try on me?
Just get me there. You're no fun at all.
I'm afraid I ain't. You order a lady killer here, Sheriff?
Yeah, we did. Put her in the cell, won't you?
I protest my innocence. I protest my innocence.
She might be a little shaken up. She lost another feller out by the falls.
Poor dear.
Men just got a habit of dying around you, don't they, Mrs. Swan?
Well, I hope you're comfortable, miss.
She'll be fine. Now come get your money off the desk here. The Black Widow herself. This town's so starved of women, I'm sure she could find herself a husband yet.
That's cowboys for you.
Indeed. So it seems this town's got more pressing problems than outlaws. Gonna take some time off posting bounties, impose law and order on the streets.
That man has a heart of stone.
Come on, lady.
Morning.
Out of the way!
Nope.
Thank you.
Well, well.
Bart Cavanaugh. He's one of them boys down from Laramie. They say they businessman chasing up.
Hey, stop that now!
I'll just calm down.
Won't be so funny when you're swinging from a rope. I got enough idiots to deal with. It's time you left.
Whatever you say.
I'm done warning you. Get the hell out of here!
Yeah, I think I got confused. Morning to you.
Morning, mister.
Come on, then.
After last time, I'll be keeping an eye on you.
I'm gonna be good this time. Honest. You're doing a fine job, sir.
Yep.
Keeping us all safe, I thank you.
Be seeing you.
Be a good girl now.
Thank you. partner. Come take a look at this. How you doing today? Well, you see this here? American ginseng. Take a feller from not too bad to hardy as buck in no time. Really something. Yep, you don't find this every day. Dose this in your medicine, give it some zip. Believe me.
Whatever you're selling, I ain't buying.
Anyway, I ain't gonna use all of this, so feel free to help yourself to whatever's left. You take care now.
Thanks. Be well, friend. Here! Okay.
Hey,
you Cavanaugh?
Yeah. Hey, who's there?
Okay, now.
Hey, bounty hunter, I don't got no bounty.
Thank you.
I can't wait to kill you. Release me, you son of a bitch! What kind of coward ambushes a feller in his sleep?
Thanks for making it so easy for me. Wish they was all as dumb as you.
Ugh, my stomach's turned to something rotten. Can you take it easy?
Nope. Spill any of your guts on my horse, I'll spill yours on the ground. I'm just as fine taking you in dead.
That's better.
Real charmer, ain't you? What were you fellas drinking anyway?
Some hillbilly rot gut. It was real fun. Until it wasn't. These ain't even my clothes. Last thing I remember, we caught a rat in a boot, and we're all pissing in it.
Well, at least you can go to the gallows knowing you've led a full life, Bart.
Oh, God, no. This boot's wet. It's coming back to me now. Sock full of piss. Worst day of my life.
And you saved the worst for last.
You're real lucky I was indisposed.
Yeah, I can only imagine you at your sharpest.
Thank you.
off. Let's get out of here.
Come on, don't do this. Let's work something out.
Someone's here to see you, Sheriff.
Bart Cavanaugh. Put him down in one of the cells.
You know who I am, Sheriff? You know who's protecting me? I hope you're sweating, because you're going to feel it for this.
It's your boy. Who got you brought in, you dumb bollock? Now shut up!
This is the worst mistake you ever made!
There. I'm gonna take some comfort in seeing at least one of them Laramie boys meet justice.
Take it if it helps you sleep at night, Sheriff. Cause the rest of them, obliged.
Won't be any more bounty posters up on this wall. Makes the visitors nervous, I'm told.